Good morning, everybody. Welcome to today's video. Like I said on my Facebook Live on Saturday, today is Monday, Gabby's Pet Spa is going to have retail. And that is a huge thing for us. We are going to sell food, colors, leeches, and some other little stuff too. So we already set up this, we didn't set up the space, we just moved the front desk a little bit further back, and we left some space up front. If you guys follow me and you've seen my videos, you know my shop, it's not that big, but we're gonna make it work. So I'm gonna show you guys right now what we have done. This is the front, and you see, it's further, the front desk is further back. That's the front desk. So if you guys see on my other videos, this fence was the other way, so the door was here, but now we did it like this because we want this space too. So now the door is right next to my front desk. Mia doesn't have a lot of space out here, but it will do. She loves that little bed there. And I think Sasha's gonna stay home for a while. She likes that because Mia, it really bothers her. But okay, so here's the other, you know, here's the space. I think I'm gonna take that picture down and put it somewhere else, because that wall is gonna be all, you know, we're gonna have some shelves there with food and stuff. And here is the other wall. So look at that, look at Mia. She can't stand that I look at her. What are you doing? Mia, get back in there. Get back in. Okay, well, soon she won't be able to do that anymore. So this is the other wall, and we have this huge window that we are planning on, you know, on setting up something very pretty here, so that it's nice to look at and that invites the customers in. So yes, that's my view also. So that is what we're gonna do. This is the before. Just leave it. And just very slow so you guys can see. This is the before, and let's see the after. Today Gustavo's coming in, I think. Like I said, he's gonna buy the pegboard, and we are thinking setting up the pegboard there with some tables at the bottom and then some tables here. I think IKEA is a good place to find those stuff. So, look at her. Mia, we're gonna go inside now, okay? Thank you.
guys. So I have some updates about the shop, the retail space, and we had something in mind, but we had to change it up a little bit because we were thinking to put these shelves right where the desk is right now. But during the day, there is a lot of sun coming in this way, and we are kind of like afraid that it mess up with the food. So we had to change up a little bit. And I'm gonna show you.
You can see the sign still there on top of the shelves, so we're gonna remove that. We had to put the shelves back there, move the desk to here, and I think it looks pretty good. I like it. I like it that way. So now we thought that Mia could stay here, but she cannot. Still the pegboard with the little tables down, and then these tables here. We had one table that we're not gonna use now, but we're gonna keep because maybe we can use it a little bit later. And now we have this big mess here. We're gonna fix it too, but I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna push this in here so they cannot, you know, customers cannot see all the cords and stuff, because the other thing is to put like a long board or something like to close this part. But to do that, I will have to like put it like here on the desk, and I don't really want to mess up the desk because I think it's pretty cute and we can like use it later or something. And then, you know, if we want to move it, then it will have the big board there. So no. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna put this all the way in to match with this part, and that's it. And we're gonna use all the squares to put things that we're gonna use and all that. So we have these tables here, and this is how it looks now. Let me see. This is how it looks now. And of course it's messy. You see the front desk, how beautiful it is with the LED lights. We're going to change that up. I don't like that. And we're going to see when we put the products and stuff, it's gonna look way better than now. But I think we're doing good. I love it. I love how it looks. And I'll keep you updated, guys.
Hi guys, so we got some merchandise and we now are in the process of like receiving. That's how you like professional, you should say that. So every box got the little paper with the inventory, and now we're just going to check in if we received everything. And so far so good. I think we received everything. So here we have some treats. It's all organic, and some also treats and harnesses and spray. So it's very exciting. And now what we're gonna do is we're going to check all these and figure out a way to put it on the racks and for it to look good and pretty. So that's it, guys.